团队大概有300多位工程师经验，然后通过肌肤检测和大数据的方式，对每一我们一直为每一个家庭消费者、个人消费者提供这样子一个美肤顾问的产品。谢谢大家。
Thank you, Kevin, for this great introduction. It's not only a hot mirror, it's a magic mirror, actually.
非常感谢 Kevin 为我们带来精彩的介绍啊！这真的是不仅是一款 hot mirror， 还是一款魔镜啊！真的是为我们的这个美妆、为我们的健康、为我们的生活带来非常多的益处。
So, Robin, I'm gonna talk to you again. Just now we talked about muscle, but if we only have beautiful muscle, we can't be more healthy.We need to have a healthy eye as well. So Robin, I'm going to ask you to come up to the stage again. And you said that you have one more innovative product that can provide a vision check and give you eye plus prescription information as well. So how does that work?
So going to an eye doctor, getting your eyes examined, especially if you live in a place where doctors are not so available,to be very expensive. This small device attaches to your phone and gives you an eye test right in the device. So it asks you to move lines until they're together.And then diet doses your prescription. Then you can order your glasses online right from your prescription.That you just got.
然后我们拿到了这个测试结果，就可以根据它在网上定制的下单订购自己的眼镜。
There's a movie that shows you how this works.
这是一个小的视频，跟大家看一下它的工作原理。
And it was a CES Innovation Award winner this year. Thank you.
Thank you, Rob, for your introduction. Very nice. Thank you very much for letting us understand this wonderful product. It's actually very small, tiny, and we can take everywhere we want. Thank you very much. Thank you.非常感谢 Robin 为我们带来精彩的这个介绍。那这样一款产品其实真的是非常的轻巧便携，我可以在我们的旅途当中啊，包括在我们的工作生活当中都可以来使用，随时随地能够检查到我们眼睛的一个状况。那么接下来的这款产品依然是跟我们的视力相关的，我们为您带来的这款产品是来自于 Iris Vision 的虚拟现实的技术，它能可以帮助到我们的视力衰退的人。那我们要请到我们的演讲者 Carrie Christian 来到舞台上，为我们进行详细的介绍。So ladies and gentlemen, we warmly welcome Mr. Carrie Christian to come to the stage to give you a wonderful introduction of the virtual reality for Iris Vision. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome.
Thank you very much.There are many people listening right now who have a small problem with vision. And for those people, normal eyeglasses that you can buy are a very good solution. But as we start to have an aging population, we start to have many people who go beyond needing glasses because they have serious eye disease. Diseases like diabetic retinopathy and macular degeneration. And for people with these serious eye problems, these serious eye diseases, Iris Lupin has created a solution that uses virtual reality headset paired with a smartphone. And how it works is that the camera in the phone projects a view of the world onto the person's eye, but it uses only the good parts of the eye. So one of the things the device can do is just help you with ordinary light, as you see in this picture, where they have scene mode. But if you have a problem like macular degeneration, you have very little vision in the middle of the eye, so something like bubble mode will create a much bigger image of the world right where you have the vision loss, and that lets you see much more clearly. Iris vision also helps with things like reading a book or watching TV. So even when you have serious eye disease, like diabetic retinopathy or macular degeneration, you can still have a life, you can still have your hobbies, you can still visit with your family and be a part of all of that. So that's it. Iris vision for compensating for serious retinal disease.
Thank you very much, Christian. Actually, this lady downstairs is actually asking about this product because the doctor is having some of the vision problems, so she's actually talking to the problem. Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you.
其实刚刚我们的这款产品在介绍的途中呢，我们厂商的一位女士就在为我们来咨询这样的一款产品啊。所以说我们的在舞台上面展现的产品呢，是真真正正的能够为我们的消费者、为我们所有的观众能够提供帮助的。
欢迎大家来到我们的舞台上体验。那么今天呢，我们的这个美容护肤的这个美丽与健康重塑的这个环节到这里就先告一段落了。那么现在可以请我们所有的演讲者以及所有的观众来到舞台上，亲自的来体验一下我们这些产品。 So now we would like to call all the guest speakers to come onto the stage again. And also, you're always more than welcome to come onto the stage to have a hands-on experience of all these wonderful products. Welcome. 再次温馨提示，现场的所有的演讲者，刚才完成演讲的演讲者，再次登临我们的舞台上，为大家来介绍。同时呢，现场所有的感兴趣的观众朋友呢，我们也欢迎您来到舞台上，与我们共同来参与体验。 非常不错的一系列的产品，那么刚才有为大家提到的有关视力康复的产品，有美容检测的产品，同时呢还有能够为我们的每一个人的脸的面部结构贴身设计的面膜产品等等啊，我们也欢迎您来到舞台上进行体验，谢谢。
I have to